So I got these snakes here. Colored snakes, glow worms, and black snakes. These are the Showtime brand. But look over here. FOA. Fireworks Over America. Can someone answer this question, man? Are Showtime and FOA one company now? I really, when I look it up, I get all kind of weird stuff. The seal over here by the Safe and Sane. You got FOA 1732. And over here, you got Showtime. These were $2. Six packs of 636. But the thing with these, it says glow worms, colored snakes, and black snakes. They're all the same. The only thing colored about them is like the top edge of them. But they all do the same thing. They're all black. Classic firework right here. Snakes. These same ones used to be a dollar. Now they're $1.99. Double the price in just a couple years. Crazy. Still not bad. $2. You can have a lot of fun with these. Caution flammable. Standard flammable label. Not regulated except when transported by air. When in compliance with CA. There's your number there. But yeah. Don't put it in your mouth. You place it on the ground and you light the pellet, man. So yep. Don't put it in your mouth. And don't light it in your mouth. Put it on the ground, torch lighter, stand back, light it, and watch it do its thing. These are the snakes by Showtime and FOA. Colored. Glow worms. Black snakes. They're all gonna be black. Cool.